Hello everyone, Mr. Shinka here, welcoming you in a new video. In today's video, we are going to play our fifth placement game. We already had a draw, we won two, and we lost one, so let's hope that this one we will win it. Well, without any delay, let's go for it. So we are going to play on the map of Dorado, and let me guess, we are going to death. Ah, we are going to attack. Okay, that's good. So, I will go with Soldier. And I'll join the voice chat. I'm kind of bored of playing healers all the time, so... Soldier is a pretty nice pick. And I've nearly made the same mistake as in the video of the Golden Reaper weapon. Hello, guys.
Melissa, do we want to play support? What do we want to go?
Okay. So everyone is in the voice chat, and we have already Reinhardt and Anna, and the Genji, so we have already a flanker.
Melissa.
Let's see what this Melissa will pick. Okay, healer, so we will have a second tank now. In this map, I already like to go like through this passage, this small one, because most of the time, people will be gathered there in the top side. With the Reinhardt and all the tanks and everything. So I always prefer to go from this side while my enemy are here, like taking their attention. I go back behind them and try to get some picks, or at least distract them so my team can like push under the bridge. Sometimes it works out, sometimes I get like caught by two or three people, so it's kind of hard. Let's see if this time it will work out. Oh, Zarya, nice. We have a pretty nice combo. So no one up there. Okay, it's clear. Let's go. Yeah, as I said, they're all gathered topside. And they have a McCree. They feared me. Shit, they got me already. So this is the it's kind of risky. Sometimes it works out, but sometimes when like there is a player who like listens to the footstep, he can just predict that you are coming and do like this McCree did to me right now. Anyways, it's not so tragic. We already got Reinhardt. At least I distracted them a bit. I distracted the healer and McCree to follow me, so my team could have pushed that. So it's a risky move, but in both cases, if you die or you get a kill, it's rewarding for you and for your team. So I think it's going to appear there. So where are you? The payload has reached the checkpoint. Okay, that was a pretty fast push. Okay, let's try to get some damage off the Reinhardt. Oh, shield. Wait for it. Oh, it's pretty low. Come on, you can get him. Nice. Ah, she has the shield up. Shit, they got me. The McCree really loves me. What? We just have to regroup now and we can get it easily. Our team are getting some picks. Well, they have three ults. Mine is not really up and my damage is really low. So I'm kinda not that good right now. You really wanna play this game? Oh shit. Okay, she's behind us. Shit. She has her barrier up. Now we can fucking shoot them all. Okay, I'm ready for it. Oh man. Nonubus would have been really good there. Come on. Okay, at least I got the Mercy. The Lucio ult made it really hard. Oh shit, 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 shit. They are on the payload, guys. Two on the payload. I don't know. The nano boost. I don't know, Anna, which hero she like boosted. Because I don't think that it was the Reinhardt. I don't know. So I really don't know. Is this ours or theirs? I guess it's theirs. Okay. for fuck's sake. Yeah, let's regroup, sorry. Got a bit greedy there. I'm really thinking about getting a McCree for the Genji. I will see if the Genji starts to be a problem, I will get a McCree. Holy fuck. Oh yes, he's kind of a problem right now. Get some damage off. Oh, Roadhog. Okay, we are. Shit. Okay, you know what? Let's go with Tracer. Okay, let's try McCree. Justice ain't gonna dispense itself, so. Our problem right now is kind of that we are splitting up. Okay, guys, we really have to group up now. We keep dying like one by one. Let's try to go from the side. Holy fuck! Soldier's really annoying right now. Okay, where is he? Shit, did not get him. Come on, get them now. This is our chance. Okay.
Yo,
oh
help
shit!
Me, man. Fucking hell.
Come on, get him. Okay, nice. For fuck's sake, this game is pretty annoying. We just have to get him, and we can push it up. My ultimate is almost ready. For fuck's sake. Okay. At least we have a Mercy Rest, so if the team dies, she can rest them. I think it's time to get high ground for the ulti. Come out and face me. At least I got the soldier. Okay, I got that too. And we got the second point. Holy shit, that was close. Good job, guys. Okay, where are they? They have a Winston now. Get at least some damage off the Reinhardt barrier. Holy shit. Okay, at least I got her. Where is he? Holy shit, I completely got lost there. Holy fuck. Oh man. Okay, we're good. We have many ults. We should really combo them here. Yeah, we have to combo the Genji and Zarya ults because we're losing too much right now. Okay, let's wait for the whole team. Roger that. Oh, roger that. No thanks. Is that our Genji? Enemy Genji? For fuck's sake. This Genji. For fuck's sake. Oh man.
Has mercy, has them!
Holy shit! Oh man, that was crap. Only thing to do now is For fuck's sake. It's okay, we still have it.
The Genji was extremely annoying and like I could not hit my stun at all. Each time I used my stun, he was like either using his deflect or just shifting away. It's, ah man. It was pretty shitty. Let's go again with McCree. I still feel confident. I think we still can win it. So we just have to defend correctly. Maybe, I don't know, should I go May? Okay, let's try again Hunter Soldier. Should have the advantage with the high ground. Well, maybe he can play Hanzo, so. Let's not just hope that people will not get upset and like give up already. Because we still have a chance to win this. I see you. No, man. I kinda don't know if I still need to work on my aim with, especially with McCree, because like in this previous team fight where like everyone was jumping, it was extremely hard for me to land my like hits, especially the headshot. Chill guys, it's still not lost, just focus on the game.
I know it's not lost, but this guy wants to troll around. What can I do?
Yo, what do you mean troll, bro? I was fucking support for the first round. How about you
getting previous support? Guys, please focus on the game. Stop talking.
But you only play support.
Oh god, nah, mate, I hate when this starts. Oh, they have a fucking Bastion. Yeah, we have to get a good choke. Oh man. I have to get some healing. Fuck off! Holy shit! Okay, he's down. Lord, I'm not getting healing? The fuck? That was great. I put my healing thingy and I get nothing. Great! At least the team is not chatting anymore, because it was extremely annoying. No rest for the weary. The real Goofy. Okay, I can do nothing here. I have to back off. So they have... okay. I'll try to go to the other side so I can like damage them from behind. My ultimate is charging. That's the only way I can do. At least I can try to get the. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, at least the Bastion uses his ult. If he doesn't get picks, it will be great. Should I use my ult here? Okay, time to back off, but no. Well, at least they kinda chased me and it gave some room for the Genji to like slice them up. We can easily do this, we just have to go watch for the Sombra ulti, because like if she gets behind us and ults, it will be like extremely fucked up. Okay, let's get high ground again. Okay, I think I saw the... Yeah, that's what I want. Can you nano boost me when I ult?
Thank you.
For fuck's sake! Aww. Sorry, I got kinda carried away there. It's really frustrating, like, to get sleep dart when you use your ult. It's kinda was useless. For fuck. Now we have to stop them here. Nah, this was really useless. We could have used it later because their spawn is just right here, like. Where is this fucking bitch? No, she's extremely low. Oh, nice one. Die already, fucking whore. LOL. Oh, she's really low. I nearly had her. Oh, they have a widow now. I will back off a bit. That was a bad prediction. Do we have an Anubis? No, we don't. Okay. No, fuck! Oh nice, they got the Mercy, so at least they don't have a rest now. We can still do it, it's just 2 minutes. So I think we can do it, we just have to stop them and stall it as long as we can. Well, we have to stall it fully, because if they push it through, it's over. Okay, this is a wasted ult. That's already it. Fuck! She could not hack the health pack. Shit, I fell off! Fuck you! I kinda fell off the edge. Ah, 2 picks already. Oh, we have 1 healer, okay. Okay, time to use my ult. I cannot keep it any longer. Nice one! Epic one! Well, that was really close, but they still got it. Fuck off. Come here, I'll put a healing. Okay, no, I will not go there anymore. I will try to get the high ground. I don't want to get hooked again by the Roadhog 2 times, is enough for me. I think this is the Roadhog or the... Get the fuck out of here! Nice, the Genji is slicing them again. Nice one. Okay, we can do it. Just, who is this one? Yeah, Ana has not to... Ana has really to survive because we really need her Nano boost. It's the only ult that is up. This is the last push, guys. We can easily do it. Okay, he's down. I'm a healer and the damage dealer. Okay, I really need to back off there. Woo! GG guys, GG. Great work. Oh man, I'm so happy right now that we won this game. Oh man. Victory! Give me that sweet victory. We did not have many kills. At least we got a lot of damage. Well, I would have really been really upset if I didn't get enough kills, damage with the soldier. Because you just have to shoot around. Yeah, well, he did really good, to be honest. The Hanzo was really good. You should not like flame him, but I see that it's just a joke. So, anyways, guys, good job and well, good luck with your next games.
Good luck with you, mate.
Thank you. Holy shit! I'm really happy about this. Job well done. Not my best performance with soldier, but I take it. To be honest, I take it. Well done, guys. So now we've got 3 victories, 1 loss, and 1 draw. So only 5 games remaining, and then we will see where we will be put. So thanks, guys, for watching. I hope that you enjoyed it. If you did, like always, don't forget to leave us a like, subscribe for more, and stay tuned for the next episode. And we'll see you in the next video. Bye.